Hello, everyone. This is May Darlene reporting, and welcome back to Doom Reviews. This is Doom Review number 365. This is Dystrophia. This was sent to me by Zombie. Also, I apologize. I almost thought I was going to have to do this without a webcam today because.
I live again.
Okay. And I also literally just like woke up, so pardon me if I'm like. Confused by what the hell is going on. Oh, this looks cool, dude. Okay. Okay, everything, please. I see you over there. Thought you could fool me. Thought you could trick me. I am untrickable. Okay. Nope. It's hard to tell what's like a switch and what's not. Okay, I don't know what it's called. Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do with a pistol against that dude? Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do right this second. Okay, this is a wee bit unfair considering I only have a pistol to do anything with. Can I, like, telefrag him? That would be amazing if I could telefrag him. Oh, come on. I think this is just a wee bit unfair, don't you? Okay. Well, it's really not that bad. Let me just be honest. It's not that bad. Okay, there's a shotgun. Great. Something tells me I'm gonna have to use it, like, really, really wisely. Ah! Yeah, this guy's hardly giving me any ammo, which is an issue. Ah, shit. Oh, come on! I got, like, stuck. And I got stuck again. Okay, this is a little much. Ah, shit. I can't do it like this. This is absurd. Okay, this is definitely hard. Let's be fair here. This is hard. Especially first thing in the morning when you're not paying attention. Ow. And I have literally one fucking shotgun shell to my name to. Okay, well, there's a little bit more ammo, but it's still difficult as all hell to. Oh, come on. Oh, God. Ah, damn it. Okay, so whatever it is on the other side of that door is actually like a thing. I can't see anything right now. Oh, you've got to be joking me. Oh, okay. I heard a cyber demon, and I was about to freak out. But they can't do anything, I guess. Well, it's cool that they can, like, make noise, still. all of a sudden I'm just like reminded of that Wilhelm Pit arena in Skyrim that never really came to fruition. Which the thing is, I think what happened with that was that that was a something that was in Oblivion. I never really played Oblivion all that much. I used to. I never really finished Oblivion. I got stuck on a Dark Brotherhood quest, so I never really finished it. And I also have Morrowind, which I never did anything with either. Okay, I got a bunch of teleports coming in here. And that's the exit. Sean's got the chain gun. Oh great, and I have 14 fucking ammo to my name. Oh, this is great. The fact that I managed to stay up here was amazing. Oh, screw it, I got a chainsaw. This guy definitely knows how to make you conserve your ammo. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Let me jump down here. Okay, now I'm in a little bit better shape to do something. Yeah, this guy definitely makes you conserve on ammo. He is no frills about the ammo. Which is fine. I'm not somebody who... I'm trying to cheat a lot less than I used to and actually use the resources that I have, which has been difficult. But I'm trying to be a better player because on Doomworld I did observe some... Oh, that was a dumb idea. This was a dumb idea. This was a dumb idea. This was a dumb idea. Ow! Okay. Okay, alright. This is just a little too much too fast. Okay. Now that I'm in a position where I can handle things. Okay. Now that I'm in a better position to handle things. I just like end up like rushing through here really quickly and not getting anything, so. And I know I hadn't gotten any secrets, so I apologize. Let me just go ahead and grab whatever's here. I'm assuming then I'll get a rocket launcher at some point since I'm getting rockets. I'm running really low on ammo. I wasn't prepared for that. Just... Oh god. This isn't gonna end well. I can promise you that. The first one was fine. I had a little bit more room to maneuver, but this is zero room to maneuver. Oh. Okay. I did it. Alright. Alright. Oh, come on! Oh, do I have to go all the way back up here because I fell? Damn it. Oof. Yeah, this guy is definitely no frills on ammo. Other than some really tight spaces, this is really not too horrible maps. Not too horrible. It's, I just, Y'all know me, I die a lot. Oh god. What was all that noise? I see a rocket launcher. That's good. That's really good for me. But what am I gonna have to go through to get to it? I really want my shotgun. I can't have my shotgun yet. Oh shit, I need to go in there and get ammo too. Fuck. Alright. Oh god. Okay. I'm not prepared, not prepared, not prepared, not prepared. My god. Help. Oh no. There we go. That was not what I wanted to do. Alright, come at me. Alright, you guys get the chain gun. I mean, you might get a rocket launcher. I don't know yet. Depends on what I feel like doing. But y'all are gonna get the rocket launcher, and I don't have a lot of rockets. Oh god. This guy really makes you conserve on ammo. This is not good. Okay, if I can get past these guys, Like, I don't want to go any further, because then you got all this other stuff. Oh, shit. I don't know if I can aim. Okay, alright. It's just a matter of getting to the ammo. It's there, you just have to get to it. Alright. Come at me, bro. I've started a new job, by the way, guys, so, I don't know, how my upload schedule's gonna be, so, and I don't even know what kind of hours I'll be working either, so, just, kind of bear with me on that for a little while, until I get things figured out. I'd really, really appreciate it. Okay, alright, hang on, let me... Alright, I'm hearing things teleport in, which is not necessarily a bad thing. Is it my favorite method of having to deal with enemies? No, it's not. I also don't like I don't like revenants. But guess what? I'm here. Can't y'all just infight? God. I do everything myself. Oh my god, die please. Thank you. God, yeah. You really have to be conservative on ammo with this guy. Alright, there's more. But wait, there's more! I was thinking of the friggin' Billy Mays commercials. I miss Billy Mays! I don't want Billy Mays to come back. If there was one person I would bring back from the dead, it'd be Billy Mays. 100%, it would be Billy Mays. I mean, other than, like, maybe a family member, I don't know. Fuck it, I don't know. Alright, what's the deal? What am I doing? Oh god, I have freaking 20 ammo to my name. Oh, I see. Okay. I was like, I have 20 ammo to my name. This is not... Whoa. Whoa. Why can't I have any rockets? I want some rockets. Alright, it looks like that's gonna open up, which is cool and all, but... Okay, I can't go there yet anyway. I need to go back to that. Hi, where did you come from? Okay, so here's where I needed to go. Oh, and now I get my shotgun back. Yay. I would have much rather dealt with... Ah, what is that? Oh my god, you gotta be joking. This thing is like so conservative on ammo, and you want me to deal with this thing? Are you joking? Alright, I need to get you away from the hits. Never mind. What was that? Alright. Okay. That's fine. Alright, now I gotta go deal with all these barons, which is not gonna be fun. Alright, hopefully nothing teleports on the other side, because I don't want to deal with that. Kind of annoying I have to do this without rockets or anything. I'm sure that was like a big old cache somewhere, which is why it's usually important to find secrets, but... At the same time, I've always really believed that secrets are meant for... really, really great items like, you know, soul spheres or things like that. Not where to stash a bunch of extra ammo. That's kind of, I think, a pointless endeavor. I hear you. Where are you? Okay. Yeah, I've always been a firm believer that secrets should never hold things that are essential to the player. They can hold things that are, like, really great, like... Ow. Like soul spheres or things like that. But they should never really be essential to gameplay. That's just the way I feel about it. And this guy does give a lot of ammo, but it's in... Oh, God. You gotta be joking me! You gotta be fucking joking me! Oh my god, this is absurd. Oh, and I gotta get rid of that archvile. I gotta get rid of him. That is like the first thing I gotta do. Shit. Where did he go? Okay. I wanna get rid of that archvile. Damn it, fuck. Oh, this is ridiculous. This is a bad situation. Okay. Give me that friggin' megasphere. Jesus Christ. Ow. That was dumb. What is this? Can I exit out of here? I don't know. I'm gonna defeat all these dudes first, hopefully. Putting this in the middle of a freaking lava lake is kind of sucky. I don't know. I'm complaining because I guess I'm tired. Probably. That's probably why I'm complaining, is because I'm tired. I'm attempting to be conservative on ammo and shit, but... This guy is a firm believer in, like, just enough, but actually, no, you end up with a lot more extra by the time you get to the end, which is nice, but... Okay, is that everything? I think there's only two levels to this map, but I'm always a firm believer in... Okay. Alright. And that's it. Alright, so that was Dystrophia. It wasn't horrible, just the ammo was like, and then you have tight spaces, so it makes it a little bit more difficult to do things that way, but other than that, it's really not bad. So anyway, I'll have a download link in the description, and I'll see you guys later. Until next time, this is Major Arlene, over and out.